What's going on, everybody? Juan here, and on today's video, I'm going to show you how to turn your computer on and off from an Android device and also from the Google Home. So let's get started. All right, so to accomplish this, we're gonna need Tasker, Join, IFTTT, Wake Online, and Event Ghost. I do have a full detailed article about this tutorial on my website, so if you guys wanna open it out while you're following this video, you can find a link in the description below. All right, so the first thing that we need to do is create two IFTTT applets, one to turn on the computer and the other one to turn it off. We're gonna be using the Google Assistant service and webhooks from IFTTT. For webhooks, we're gonna be using the Join API URL so we can send the commands to Tasker on an Android device and to Event Ghost in a computer. If you guys are new to any of the apps that we're gonna be using in this video, I do have a few videos and also articles on my website on how to use them. I'm gonna leave some links in the description below so you can check them out. All right, so now let's go to the computer and open IFTTT. Click on your username and then click on New Applet. Select this and then look for Google Assistant. Choose the trigger, Say a Simple Phrase. Then on the first field, type Turn Computer On. For the second one, enter Turn On Computer. And for the third one, type Turn PC On. Now for the Google Assistant response, enter Turning Computer On. And then click Create Trigger. Click on that, search and select webhooks, and choose the action Make a Web Request. Now, on a separate tab, go to the following link, which is the Join Web Interface. Select your Android device and then click on Join API. Under the API key, click on Show so the key gets displayed and the URL gets populated. Under the text field, type PC underscore on. Then copy the URL and go back to the IFTTT website and paste the link under the URL field. The whole URL will look like this. Now change the method to post and then click on create action. Last but not least, click on finish. For the second applet to turn the computer off, follow the same steps but change the turn computer on to turn computer off. Also for the join API, select the computer that you would like to turn off and then for the text field type PC underscore off. Copy the URL and go back to the IFTTT website and paste the link under the URL field. Now let's create the macro in Event Ghost that will turn off the computer. Open Event Ghost and click on Add Macro. Then go into System, Power, and select Shutdown. Select Force Close of All Programs, and then click OK. Now, we need to add the event that will trigger the action to turn off the computer. So open the Join Chrome extension, select Send an Event Ghost command, then enter PC underscore off and press OK. Now on the left tab in Event Ghost, you will see the shutdown command that we just sent from Join. Drag it to the configuration tab and drop it in between the Force Shutdown macro and the Force Shutdown action. Last but not least, click on Save so the changes take effect. Okay, so we are done in the computer. Now let's go to the Android device and set up the Wake Online app. We are going to use the Wake Online app by MikeWeb because it also works as a plugin for Tasker, allowing us to automate the whole process. Once downloaded, open the app and tap on the plus icon to add a new device. From the list, select the computer that you would like to turn on remotely and then tap Add Device. All right, so we have the Wake Online app set up. Now there's one last step that we need to follow and is to create a profile that will trigger the commands to wake up the computer when we ask the Google Assistant. Open Tasker, tap on the plus icon to create a new profile, tap on Event, Plugin, Join, Text, and Text Filter. Type PC underscore on and then tap OK. Now go to Variable Names and type PC Power. Back out and create a new task and name it PC Power. Now Now tap on the plus icon to add a new action, then go to Plugin, Wake on LAN, and select the computer that you would like to turn on. Back out completely from Tasker to save the changes, or you can also press the checkmark icon at the top right corner. Okay, so we're done with all the steps. Whenever you ask the Google Assistant on your smartphone or smart speaker, IFTTT will be listening and will send the command to Tasker on your Android device to turn on the computer, or to Evengos on the computer to turn it off. Now, let's go ahead and test it out to see if everything is working properly. Hey Google, turn off computer.
Turning computer off.
Hey Google, turn on computer.
Turning computer on.
Alright, so the two commands are working properly. Now, if you have any issues where Wake on LAN is not turning the computer on, check if it's enabled in Windows. To do that, go into Start, search and select Device Manager, go into Network Adapters, select Ethernet Controller, then go to Power Management. In there, make sure that allow this device to wake up the computer and only allow Magic Packets to wake up the computer are selected. Also, if the computer is restarting on its own after you shut it down, then check that Fast Startup is disabled. So to do that, go into Start, search and select Control Panel, select Power Options, and then at the top left corner, select Choose what the power buttons do. If the shutdown settings are grayed out, click on Change settings that are currently unavailable, and then uncheck Turn on Fast Startup. Alright guys, thank you for watching. If you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't done so already, and I will see you in the next video.